Of course, there's some risk involved with this project, but the developer is hoping that these products, these houses, are so different from what's already on the market that that's how he's going to succeed.
This in here is a master bedroom.
Kurt Berg realized some people would question why he'd build new houses in Berlin. The area is still struggling financially, and the nation's housing market is still slumping. But Kurt bets that he can build more than 80 new homes and make a profit.
It makes you feel a little nervous, but I mean, originally we're in Berlin because of the correctional facility they're building here, and so you got to keep your face up and keep moving.
The houses are modern but modest. The living area is spacious with skylights that light up the kitchen, and the master bedroom has its own bathroom. Everything is new from the front porch to the sinks. Kurt hopes that that's how he can compete with older properties for sale downtown.
You drive around the city and you look at some of the apartment buildings and see if you can convince your wife to live in the third floor apartment of some of them. Good luck to you.
The other key to Kurt's equation is being built within eyeshot of the new houses. Berlin's federal prison is expected to create hundreds of jobs when it opens in fall 2010. Correctional workers and their families will move from all over the country to take positions in Berlin, and they're driving the demand for housing. But people like Wayne Forsyth from nearby towns had their doubts.
I said, who's going to come? What have we got to attract them to?
Wayne saw the homes and came to look for a house for a friend who wants to move back to Berlin from Florida.
These guys have done it right.
And so the question remains, can Kurt Berg make a profit? When it's finished next year, we'll know.
The developer hopes that most of these houses will be occupied and finished by the time the prison opens next fall. In Berlin, Aaron Kellogg, WMUR News 9.